Christmas Day in May. What is love? What is love? I just want you to be loved. Oh, oh, and I can feel it in your kiss. It just gives me tender bliss. What is love? What is love?
Have you ever taken the time to learn about the love statue?
No.
Have you ever taken a picture with the statue?
Yeah, I actually have. My friend and I were decked out in pen clothes on our way to our first football game and took a picture in front of it because
we're just going to be all pet.
Doesn't seem like there's as much love in the air.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is that what you're feeling?
Yeah.
Do you usually appreciate?
I don't feel love anymore.
No. So is this like a statue that you like look forward to seeing every day? Do you like appreciate it on a daily basis?
I find it pretty lovely.
Alright, thank you.
Alright.
That's
covered. It looks disappointing.
It's disappointing? Why is it disappointing?
Because I like having the statue there.
So you've noticed it before then? Like, yes. That's something that you, like, can appreciate on campus?
Yeah, for sure.
So what was your feeling when you first saw it covered?
I assume that you're doing something related to what happened in
Okay. All right, thank you.
I work right there across from this love statue. And I guess it's appropriate that love is covered up today, the day after the Boston tragedy.
Tell us what you think about that being covered.
Boston.
What was that?
My first reaction is that it was because of what happened in Boston, but I don't know.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Seems like it's like something political, maybe?
Like, do you feel like disappointed or upset that it's covered?
Yeah, I suppose. I mean, I like seeing the sculpture.
Did you know anything about the sculpture before?
Not really. I probably should, but I think there's more than one like it, different places.
What's your feeling, both of you, you guys can both answer, when you saw that the love pack was covered?
I you go first. Well, I was like, why is it covered?
You did, yeah, you were confused.
Yeah, I knew it.
What did you think?
I thought that maybe it was broken in some way, or that it was like under construction, not construction, but being repaired or something. And then I was just like curious. I was actually going to come over and ask you what was going on.
What did you feel about that being covered?
I feel
a little disappointed.
I feel curious about it, because I think the tree is so beautiful, the flower is so beautiful. But you cover the logo. I don't know why. Can you explain it to me? Yeah. Love statue. What? Love statue. Oh, Robert and Annie. Okay.
我最爱问为什么?